Hi, I'm Martin Kim here at the NYU Entrepreneurs Festival. I'm here with our second keynote, Mr. Jason Finger. Great to have you here.
Likewise.
I'm sure this is a burning question for everyone at home. Have you ever ordered Seamless yourself?
I have ordered Seamless myself. I order it very, very regularly, and I think I was actually the third person to order Seamless. I think our engineers ordered a couple before us, but I was definitely in the top 10 first order, or one of the first 10 orders.
What do you think your role is in having been in that position as an NYU student and now being on the other side as a successful business person?
I think my obligation is the same obligation that the people who helped me to get started had, which is you want to try to pay it forward and recognize that the more you can give to the cosmos, the more the cosmos gives back to you, so to speak. And so I think that part of my obligation is to try to help less experienced entrepreneurs that want my assistance to give them a leg up, to potentially help them to frame their vision so that they can realize their passion. I would say to students, make sure that whatever you pursue, you're very passionate about, because starting a business is not always as glamorous as it might be made out to be. The CEO's job in the early days is to recruit people and to scrub the restroom and to answer the customer service line and to not have an opportunity to go out with your friends. Most of the stories that people hear are from someone who's grown a successful business and is now on the other side, so to speak. And the stories that you don't hear are the 99% of the other people that haven't gotten to that point. And I think that it's important to recognize that you want to keep that in perspective. And so if you would start a business and you feel like you'd have a great experience, even if the business wasn't successful, then I would say go after it. If you'd start a business and you are not going to enjoy the experience of it, then you're putting way too much pressure on yourself and you're probably setting yourself up for failure.
Great, thank you so much. And one last question, can you give me the code for unlimited free Seamless?
Sure, that would be, all right,
thank you so much.